Overture over with. Let's raise the curtain on tonight's opening act. He's a legend in the business, but can he transform from pop star to opera star? Ladies and gentlemen, the one and only Jimmy Osmond.
My name is Jimmy Osmond, and I've been in the entertainment business for 43 years, and I'm a part of a pop band called the Osmonds, and together we've over 47 gold and platinum records. I've sold 100 million records, if you can believe it. And on my own, I'm still the youngest person ever to have a number one hit in the UK.
So we have to introduce you to your song.
O Solo Mio. Ah! Who doesn't love that song? Just one code. In fact, it was on that ad, and when they played it for me, I was going, yes, you know. And then I heard where it went.
But he did have a panic.
I think there's a lot of pressure singing O Solo Mio because it's so well known. And I'm kind of a workaholic, so I'm really going to work on it. Mano du sole. I'm singing in the tub. I sing in the shower. It's like giving a kid a new toy. Ah. And he just wears it out.
He was so frustrated today that he couldn't sing these notes. Because you're tired.
We were known as the One Take Osmonds because we worked and worked and worked until we got it right.
Don't sing the notes.
Sometimes you can over rehearse something, and what he's actually going to do is tire out his vocal cords, and then he's not going to have the voice on the night.
We think we know opera, and we think it's all about it's not.
Everybody's been telling me I'm overdoing it. I've got to just chill out, relax, trust it.
One more time.
And hopefully it'll be there on the night.
Didn't expect that. Thank you so much.
You were the first to go. Very brave.
Yeah.
Do you like being first, or would you rather wait?
I don't know if that's a compliment or what, but I'm glad to have it over with, let me tell you. But it's been so much fun. Thank you so much for all the training. It's so fun to learn something new. It really is.
Well, let's hear what they have to say, shall
okay.
we? Alan.
Well, if there was any doubt as to whether or not he could do it, I think most of it's been dispelled, certainly for me. Meet, you were on your feet. You clearly loved it.
Jimmy. That dog was hunting, son. That dog was hunting. You're no longer Jimmy Osmond. You're Jimmy Osmolo.
Thank you so much.
Catherine, how was it for you?
I love that. Jimmy, you got the top note. I'm so pleased. You've been practicing and practicing, so you deserve to get it. There's still some things we need to work on.
Sure.
Still a little bit of Italian. Yeah. And also, I think you need to sing through the phrases, because you start the phrases in your opera voice,
nice.
And you finish them in your pop voice. So we need to work next week on going all the way through in your opera voice. But I loved it.
That's yeah. if you that's, sold it.
That's if Jimmy survives, of course. Yeah. We don't know yeah. he's going to get to next week. Rolando, did he live up to your expectations? You worked so hard on it.
Yeah, I have to say you did a great job. I think sometimes you uncover the sounds, like you go to your pop voice instead of but most of the time you were covering the voice, and that's why you were able to sing that high note, so you should be very proud of yourself.
Thank you.
Lawrence, I know you can't sing like that, but a quick comment.
If nothing else, you've just sold millions of tons of ice cream. I'd stop you and buy one. I would.
I think we all would. Thank you very much indeed, panel.
I don't know, but I'm sure just glad it's over, and I'm loving what we're doing, and thank you for all your encouragement.
Good
thank
now.
You. Thank you, everybody.
Vote lines open after all 8 stars have performed, and when they do, Jimmy would be overjoyed if you voted for him. 15p from each vote, see, will be going to charity. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Jimmy Osmond.
Thank you.